In this episode, we will explore the culture of indigo dyeing to honor the Black History Month. Indigo dyeing has a long traditional history in West Africa, especially Nigeria. The Yoruba people of South Nigeria are most commonly known for their intricate dyeing designs. These ancient methods have been passed down through generations and are indigenous to nationalities and closely related to tribal regions of West Africa. There was also evidence of indigo-dyed clothes found with the Egyptian mummies going back 5,000 years. Next, my friends Stella and Olivia will demonstrate to you the process of indigo dyeing and more fun facts. Enjoy!
Many colors come from natural materials like plants, leaves, or seeds. But today, we're going to be talking about the indigo plant. The indigo plant produces this natural blue pigmentation that is used to dye fabrics. In West Africa, indigo dyeing has been done for generations as a traditional craft. Today, you'll see the patterns that you're going to create on your bag with the rubber bands we're using. First step on making this indigo dye bag is taking your bag and wrapping it around with some rubber bands. Then you're going to take the bag you just wrapped in rubber bands and dunk it in lukewarm water. You really want to get the bag covered.
My name is Olivia, and I hope you liked our activity. In today's lesson, we learned about how to dye textiles and how to create your own West African-inspired indigo dyed pouch. We take a closer look at how cotton and colors we see on everyday textiles come from natural materials like leaves, flowers, and more. If you would like to learn more about plants, their natural pigment, and how they correlate to West African culture, check out the book Indigo Textiles, Technique and History by Gosta Sandberg.